Inspired by Faraday's wheel, Joseph Plateau in Brussels invented the phenakistoscope in 1832. This disc demonstrates continuous movement for the first time. In 1833, Horner invented the dedaleum, later called the zoetrope, or wheel of life. Here, the phases of movement are also seen in the form of an infinite loop through the slits. We see an image, then no image, and then a slightly different second image, producing the illusion of movement in the mind of the viewer. In 1877, Emile Reynaud built his praxinoscope. We see the images in the mirrors. The function of the dark phase between the slits is taken over by the angle at which the mirrors are set up.
Watch one. I don't know.
Just be my imagination. Whatever it is that's watching, it's not human.
We shoot the actual film, and then we lock it, just like you would a normal live-action feature. And then we have to bring it into the animation process, and then there's a lengthy post-production process. In this case, it was 18 months.
Gene.
Bob.
All right, enough.
Enough.
I'm not doing this.
Yes, you are.
No, I... Oh, my God. Oh,
he's
God.
Really good. Oh. He's good.
Oh. He's not good, Lynn.
He's not good, Lynn.
He's good.
I don't know.
Gene.
Like what? Bob.
Lynn.
Lynn.
What?
Gene.
Lynn.
Lynn.
Gene.
I'm leaving.
Oh, he's so cute.
Used to be on paper, now we're doing it here directly into this program, and which makes the process a lot smoother. We're still doing the same job, still drawing.
Underdog.co.uk.